pull up with a watch. Cause he plain Jane. Ride with the mob. Hum, voila.
What song is that?
Hi guys!
Would you rather your partner cheat on you or physically abuse you?
None.
Ah! The devil is a liar.
They're not asking us. Well, it's meant to be a scenario, so why are they asking us? What is this?
I mean, you know
how to do rap or would you not?
Some people, what's it called? They feel what's it called? They don't like to put themselves in that situation, they ask questions.
Mm-hmm.
But they don't like to
admit
it. They don't like to admit it to themselves, that's what they're going through.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think that's what happens.
I would say physically abuse.
I'm very sorry. No. No. That can lead to your death.
I would say physically. I've got
slap
many movies in
the shoes.
Sev.
We need to
break apart. I'd rather go physically than mentally.
No, how's it mentally?
Cheating,
I mean,
that
never happened to you anyway.
No, personally, I think, yeah, I can't, I don't know, depends.
Physically.
My friend cheats on me because I can cheat on you too. So let's do it together. You know what I mean?
But abusing me,
no, like, that's wrong with, no, it depends.
Think logically.
Oh, they are strong.
Oh,
how time
no, 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 no. Think logically, yeah.
If a guy's beating you, you can't do anything. A guy is strong.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't. What can you do?
Take a knife and stab him. Or squeeze his balls.
And then you go to jail. Have you seen loads of
your shows? Squeeze his balls, they're running for your life.
Serena,
no,
it's
really
easy.
Don't say that, because reality
is speaking of reality.
It's not that easy.
I don't know. It depends on everyone.
For me, so let's go back to culture now. Depending on the culture you're from. Some cultures believe in stay in the marriage, make it work. Like every marriage has its ups and downs, every relationship has its up and down. You meant to stay there. But I'm sorry, I understand, because I watched a movie and it was called Something Love. It's this way where you still love the guy no matter what he does.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's just you just love him.
Bro.
And I feel like, yeah, the people should be taking out your intelligence, like you're literally dumb. I'm not trying to be rude, but it gets to a point where you need to step back from that relationship and actually assess it. Rather be single than die untimely. The guy will beat you. The guy will beat you. You die. People pass your grave and I will pee on it. Ah!
But you see, some people don't think like that.
They're brainwashed by the love.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like, I mean, I feel like it's a psychological
and
problem.
And it's not easy for every, because you know, it's not easy for every, like, speaking of women especially, it's not easy for every woman to like leave a relationship,
yeah,
a marriage. You get,
yeah,
because in my culture, a woman would be like not my culture, but in some cultures, if you're divorced,
yeah,
you're not getting to another marriage. People will call you a hoe. People will call you, yeah. There's some cultures like that.
But you know what we need to realize as well, yeah. Obviously, in the UK, it's seen as abuse and all of that.
Yeah.
But when you go to Africa now, most places in Africa, the Middle East, when a guy beats you, that's normal.
Yeah,
abuse is actually sometimes they even think he loves you, that's why he's doing that to you.
Yeah.
Yeah. In certain, it's actually normal. So when we talk, we have to be.
I feel like if you have kids, consider your kids. Because no matter how tight, no matter how young they are, some kids actually remember this thing, and that's what affects them in
yeah.
the future.
Yeah.
Like, I think you were like, so for me, in my opinion, even though divorce affects kids too, but it's rather healthy than seeing the father hitting the mother or the other way around. Because in future, they won't let that happen.
It becomes normal to them.
Like, it becomes normal. It's like, nah.
It can go both ways.
Like, cheat. I'm like, for me, I'd rather it cheats than physically abuse me.
Yeah, definitely.
Because if it cheats, I'm sorry, I can leave the marriage. The Bible goes against adultery. Like, the Bible goes against adultery. So, I can actually leave you alone, divorce you, and then find a different life.
I don't know.
But physically abuse you, that can affect you mentally.
So
it's
hold on, wait.
It can affect you.
I'm not saying you'll rather someone abuse you than cheat on you.
Yeah.
So
I need to pray for that.
I can't. We need to talk about, we need to wrap this video up.
You know that,
Seth, Beto,
Seven.
Yeah, everything. I've never watched
you. I have.
Something about my boy. I'm telling. The views they can take your life away from you. You're gonna die and leave that man.
And you might want to be married to someone else.
You're going to check on
your graveyard.
You're
going to be a dead.
You're crying in your grave.
No flower.
Even God will look at you. Even God will look at you. You're going to be
nervous. Stupid. No, what I'm trying to say is, I don't know. Like, maybe I just said that out of anything.
I think.
But thinking about it, I don't know. I can't answer that question. If that makes sense.
Yeah.
I've answered it. Like, I've answered it, but it's not my right. It's not right. It's not my right answer.
To be honest, we reject both of them with Jesus.
But yeah, I wouldn't wish out on my worst enemy. I wouldn't. No.
No.
That's so bad.
Cheating. Even cheating, that's mental abuse. You know, people go crazy.
He said, "Do you love me?" I told him, "I love you." And I'm out.
Yeah, you know me. Turn the O2 into O3. Yeah.
Please don't put that
in
the thing. Put it up. Actually,
what do you rather your husband tell you if you cheated, even though there's no way of you finding out? Otherwise, each decide out. Otherwise, this side chick has died. Basically, if you're married or you're dating someone and he cheats on you. And you're never gonna find out. There's no way for you to find out. Like, it's never gonna come out. Maybe the side chick is relocated or she died. Would you still want him to tell you?
Well, you don't know.
I feel like don't tell me. Keep it to yourself.
It's to yourself. Just make sure I don't find
out. I think keep it to yourself. I don't want to know. Keep it. It's already happened in the past. Keep it to yourself.
Can I say something? Yeah. I heard something. Like, I'm not gonna say names, but something happened with someone. These two couples, they've been together since they were young.
Yeah.
He cheated on her when they were young.
When you were
young? Yeah. But now they've moved in together. They've bought a flat.
Are they married?
No. They're just together. But they bought a flat, yeah? But one of them has... No. So the guy cheated on the girl.
Yeah.
Cool.
As a child.
Only certain people know that the guy cheated on her. And that's one of the girl's friends. Which is, wants to come over, and the guy's thinking, should I let her come over?
Because she knows,
and will she tell her? And personally, I don't know. I'd rather be told.
What you doing? It won't hurt you.
It depends on the kind of girlfriend.
It depends on
the girlfriend you have to again. Like, is your girlfriend the kind of person that would understand, or just?
Oh, what, your girlfriend or your husband?
In anyone.
Okay, if I was your girlfriend, I would want to know because that shows me you're not the one for me. I'll move with someone else. But if you're my husband, then obviously
don't rush, guys.
Yeah, if you're my husband, then don't believe in that though.
What?
If you're someone's girlfriend and they cheat on you, let's say you've been dating someone for 5 months and then they sleep with someone else, don't you want to know?
Of course.
Exactly. But if you're married now, that's different.
If you're big, so I would only want to know.
Well, also, Serena.
But if you're dating someone for 5 months, I would want to know.
If it's a one-time thing.
So, and what makes you think he won't? If he cheats on you, what? Just 5 months of dating, imagine what he's going to do within 20 months.
I mean, stealing something for one time, but I'll do it. You never know, I might do it in 2 years.
No.
Girlfriend. I feel like, okay, I'd rather you tell me than me find out, because if I find out, that's terrible then. Like.
Yeah, I'd rather find out from him than I find out from anyone else. Imagine the girl coming up to you telling you.
Yeah, but she's dead, apparently.
Or she relocated.
Imagine the girl's friend or girl's mom.
I feel like, I don't know, to be honest, now you guys said it was 5 months. I get your point. You can cheat now. Why wouldn't you cheat again in the future? So I think I'd rather you tell me.
Yeah, depends on the state of the relationship.
Don't be a sign there, I would say.
What do you guys classify as cheating? So is it having sex, or him thinking of someone else, or him liking someone else, or kissing someone else?
Having sex is level 10, kissing is level 5. I want to stay all those things because we might have kids watching this. Texting someone, that's probably like level 2. I mean, I could just cuss you up texting. No?
I'll go talk to you for texting someone with that. It's done.
You think so?
Yeah. You just saying it like that. Even if it's a text, even if it's a hi.
Because that's how it starts. Just
even
with
eyes,
come on.
Even if it's eyes, I don't care. I do not care. It's done. I should be the only girl to say hi to.
My guy can't say hi.
I'm joking.
They say
joking.
I've seen Abigail being around your feet. She's crazy!
What is that? This one didn't mess with this one.
Wait, first of all, no mess with this one, so. She's crazy. She has hot hair. She go, no. I'm too blessed to be stressed, guys.
You know what? Serena's crazy. I'm letting you know.
I feel like for me, if I'm kind of person that I wouldn't say, you know, the silent treatment. That's what I'll give you.
You know what she does? She smiles. She does this.
I don't smile. I've been smiling. You know those ones where you don't know what.
Oh, do you smile? You do smile?
Yeah, that.
You know what? It depends on the girl.
Trust me, I can take the bus and we'll still go to the same destination.
Okay, I come for £3.
Obviously, I respect your hustle in that, but humble yourself.
Respect.
You do, you know.
And when some guys move to you as well, they shake their car keys. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, that's the movie. Some boys have some stupid pickup lines. Stupid pickup. Remember, we came to you the first time, and this girl was like, hey, beautiful, you look very beautiful. And yeah, thank you. Like, those boys, the move, tell me your name. I never think you brought a very stupid line.
Stay small.
Those people, what's it called? What is it?
Something.
Tell me your name. And then, here's the funny thing. We just knew each other then. And she goes, my name is Jamila.
And we're like, huh?
I said, thank you, initials. I looked at her.
This one is his.
I looked at her, my mother, one of her friends.
When you move to this one, you need to know how you're coming.
Who?
She puts you in a friend zone.
Granddad zone.
Uncle Ben.
You should just be smooth, man.
Yeah, like, don't use stupid pickup lines.
But you know there's some guys that you don't want to upset in it. Because you know some guys, they'll get upset to it. That they'll, like, upset, they'll start calling you a bitch.
Yeah.
Like, oh, that bitch, yeah.
They did that to me in a club.
Yeah. Did I hurt you? Can I just leave my number to you?
That's why you need to be nice. You always need to say, but there's certain times you're certain.
You're so good at saying no.
Just because we'll say no to you, us girls say no to you.
No,
it doesn't mean anything. We're too nice. We're just this. We're just that. You're just certain days, we feel some type of way. One,
and we're not just the one to talk. Not as some people are dating already too. So don't take no the wrong way. Only any girl says no, please.
You know what? If you say no, you say thank God. I'm gonna find someone better. You know what I mean?
Yeah. When a girl says no, don't take it.
Don't take it to heart, baby boy. Don't take it to heart.
Just
fancy.
You know what? You're like,
again, I'm so sick of.
In fact, just if a girl says no to you, be like, tell me, you're still like, just still be nice, and she'll look at you like.
She might be some friend. Like, be a friend, find you a babe.
Girls are gonna be lucky.
Not be a friend, don't even attract them to you.
Nice.
Guys, thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Like, share, subscribe, comment, and again.
Stay blessed, be happy, stay positive.
chain. Turn up for the watch. Does he play Jane? Ride with the mob. Hum through our law.